Alright, Team Redditors, we are falling behind in this race. You see, Team Shoe is far ahead of us. We don't know where they are now, but who knows, they're probably already almost in California by now, or already in it. Well, they behind in Romania. Yeah, but that was different. We didn't know about Shoe's power, or they could do all this stuff. They could have lost. Yeah, we almost did if it wasn't for that bandit guy. Now he's gone. Yeah. You know, we have powers too. We got the power of the Redditor. Correct. So, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Redditor moment? Redditor moment. Alright. Britt Greenwong, attach yourself. My name is not Britt Greenwong. Eh, whatever. Alright, let's do this. A couple minutes later. Do we have to tape each other together? Absolutely! And why? Because the band team did it, so why couldn't we? Now come on, Redditors! Let's do this. Wait, but... Well, I mean... Like... You're British. You don't have, Redditor powers. So, yeah. I wouldn't do better, but I don't know if this is a good idea. Me. Don't get in there. We're going so fast. That's exactly the point. We want to surpass them. All right. Yes. As soon as she notices, we'll probably be across the United States by now. I guess so. Yeah, now come on.
Wow, it's cool that you guys, and well, gals, are competing in this contest.
Yeah, that's right, and we're going to win.
Yep, well, probably, yeah, we don't know.
Guys?
Why did it win?
So I just looked up into the sky, and I saw a flash of, line appear for a moment in the sky.
Oh, am I right?
And I sensed that line was Team Redditors.
Wait, what?
Yeah, it seems like...
Oh, no! Team Redditors! I think they have the same as the powers of Victor's.
Hmm? What?
You know, it's a Brick and Fox. They're both Rep's friends, having them a Rep and Danny, were apparently using their Redditor powers to try to keep me from the prize. Or you're having to nominate my sister from the prize. Sorry, baby, panic. Come on, we gotta go in a hurry.
Yeah, we don't want to lose.
All right, mister, I already forgot your name. And what I tell you, you're going to be kind of deep. Chief.
That was cool. Anyway.
Hey! Get away from my way!
Whoa! No! We will!
You will!
No!
Yeah!
No, we won't.
Alright, you best be doing on the big power. Finally.
All right. Here comes Team Shield.
Yeah. We have come. All right. That is one more.
Oh,
You won't pass.
Yes, I will. What am I doing about this? Wait. Anyway, so I was wondering, could I help my team a little?
Oh, what do you want to do?
I feel like the Redditors taping each other up and cheating.
You're right. I'll get you a pair of scissors.
You know what? I'll go with one. I will.
Oh, yeah.
Go! Go here! Go!
Go bit! Yeah! You can be fast! Yeah! But if people aren't slow! Bit is... I have an idea.
Bit fluff.
I am not a bit fluff fluff. Stop saying that.
Yes, you are.
You won't win this.
Yes, I...
I am not a bit of fluff fluff.
You are a bit fluff fluff.
I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No.
Yes, no, 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 no,
no, no, no, no. Go. Go, bit fluff fluff. Go. Go. Win bit for us. Yeah, win. 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 Wait, do we actually know his name? Well, I mean, we did call him bit fluff fluff. I mean, that's better than knowing his actual name. Yeah.
Go! Go ahead, yeah! Let's go! Go!
Win! Go! No, win! Win! Yeah, we're sorry for all the nicknames we called you. Yeah! Should we use our Reddit powers? No, no cheating. So we can't help? No, but you can chew on. Okay.
Big tongue,
win this for us, win this for us. Oh yeah, do it. Hey, what do you think about flying? Honestly, I can't believe it. We were on the same team.
Well, now we have to split our alliance and win this for the other.
Yeah.
You will win.
Yes, I will.
No. I will!
And team should win!
Yes! Let's go! Woo! Thank you!
Yep!
I can't believe it! We Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So nice. Wait. About the rock, how will you get it from forward?
Oh.
Yeah, you don't have a contest.
Well, no. I have a better idea. You get the rock.
What?
It's fine, I don't want it.
I don't mind the rocks.
Hey, what? I got all my power already.
Oh, do I get it?
Yep. Wait, guys, I can explain. You have already proven untrustworthy. You shall be payback. What? You shall payback?
Beautiful morning.
Ow! Ready to beam him up? Always am. Yeah, let's do it!
Wait, so you have two more seasons planned?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And the last one is an all-star. I mean, that will be in it.
Yeah, that's why I wanted all four of you to win at once.
Oh, I see now how that works. So it's like one winner from the first season, the four winners from the second season, the one winner from the third season, that's equal six.
Mm-hmm. And there will be 9 contestants next season. And any of you can join, but there is going to be a couple, you know, newcomers, because I like those. Really? Yep.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Anyway, enough talking. Let's go get that rock.
All right.
Are you looking for this? Yeah. Well, too bad. It's mine. No. Stay back.
All right.
Well, mine. No. It's mine. Don't make us fight you, you old man. I may be old. You are old. Yes, but sudden. It is ours now. Yep, the rock is ours. Well, how are you gonna share it? I'm gonna become the leader. And I will take over the world. I just need your other rocks. I haven't located them, but I will need them. Well, the two other rocks are somewhere else. I'm not telling you or anyone here where they are. But one of them, the one from last season, I think got destroyed. No, I don't think they got destroyed. Because these rocks are impermeable. They can't be destroyed, cracked, or damaged at all. You scared? You should be. With this power, I'll be able to take over the world. Hey, what's going on here? Ah! Oh, so that cringe Fortnite guy is here. Oh, yeah, looks like he's taking the mic for himself. Yes! Ha ha ha. Stand back. You will. All are about to witness a God's creation. And now, I don't think of the word. I don't need any of you anyway.
Hey, is it just me or the sky?
It's pea colored. Yeah.
That's the right thing. The sky's clearly yellow.
It's pea colored.
Yellow.
Pea. Yellow. Pea. Yellow. Pea. Pea. Yellow. Pea. Yellow. Pea. Yellow. Pea. Yellow. Pea. Yellow. Pea. Yellow. 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 Yellow.
Yellow.
Okay, this is a bit odd.
No! The rock!
It's gone.
Another season wasted. Well, maybe next season will be better.
Yeah.
What was that?
Yeah. I don't know.
Yeah, same. Well, what's clear is that the sky turned pea colored. I would say yellow. Yeah, same thing. I don't know. Pea. Okay, fine, pea. It was pea colored. What? I thought your joke was so funny. You're funny. No, you. No, 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 no. Don't fight him. We gotta figure out what to do.
Yeah, what do you know?
A chance to compete for next season?
Oh, yes, yes.
Yeah, I would like that.
Me too.
All right. You four, maybe a couple of you, will have a chance to compete for next season. You four, three. He's knocked out. Yeah. Okay, you three. Well, I mean, you could sign up, but there won't be many spots in. Oh, but we'll see. All right. Now, that's it for the second season of The Battle for the Rocks. Tune in for Battle for the Rocks 3. I can't come up with a good title. I don't have a title for this.
I'm all right.
Well, anyway, audio. Bye. Bye. So, what now? You guys hungry?
Yeah, I kind of am.
Where is everyone? Because I got lost. Of course, they would abandon me. Hey, why is this guy yellow? Weird. Anyway. Huh? Oh, we've been waiting for you, huh? The German bros? Follow us.
Welcome to the Astral Plane! Now that you're here with us, our mission can finally start.
Who are you? I am the son of Tex Dynamo. I know that guy. Yeah, I think we all know him. Yeah, we won a competition show. I know. I saw from the Astral Plane. He defeated me. And killed me. I don't think you were responsible for your death. I'm sure the way you were telling it earlier. Silence! I lied my way better. And I was the first contestant voted out! I see you, John. Yeah. And I didn't get to go to the Fortnite convention. I don't know why I was here. Yeah. He betrayed us. Yeah, but we could be doing something else. It doesn't matter. I brought you here for one common goal. Defeat Tex and kill him and the other contestants and take over the entire world. Now, how will we do that? Yeah. Do you see this rock right here? It's one of the elemental rocks. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. I received one. But we need the three others. And then our medical tour will be completed. Now, I bet you all are wondering, what are we going to do after we kill the rock? Let me pass the attention towards Mr. Blue. Alright. As you all probably know, I was once a supercar. One of the elemental cars. One of the five. Correct, yeah. But as you notice, I was an outcast compared to the rest. I was, I don't know, different. Unique.
and I didn't have water or earth or fire or air powers. I had the power of mind control. But you might be wondering, how did I get this power? You see, one of the cars were artificially created. That was you, right? Yeah, it was. Alright, it was him. We figured, yeah. Exactly! So, you see, I became a supercar by using the rocks. You see, if you put the four rocks together on the top of the mountain of the rocks, then if you stand in the middle, you can become a supercar like me. Yes, that's right. And then, well, we can all take over the world. We can all become powerful. We're gonna have the power of a god. Exactly. Now, what we need to do is find the three other rocks. We need to search for them. We need to split up. Alright, this is how we'll go. You will each pick a partner, and you will go with that partner and find the rocks. Alright, so, which one of you will go and get the water rock? We'll go get the water rock. Alright. Which one of you will get the earth rock? We want the fire rock. Alright, then you get the earth rock. Alright. Alright, now that settled. Now go! Get the rocks and bring them back. And soon will be the most powerful cars in existence!
Meanwhile, somewhere in New York, almost 1 month after the end of Battle for the Rock Season 2.
Are you ready to get going?
Yep! Time to compete for Season 3 of Battle for the... Sorry! What happened?
This is the pillow. Damn, that's impossible.
Man, who are you two? Oh, anyway.
I'm Sammy.
I'm not to meet you two. What are you two doing?
Well, we're getting ready to go to California to compete for Battle for the Rocks. Season 3.
Battle for the Rocks? I was in that show. Do you remember me? Well, we know we watched Season 2.
And you weren't in it. What do you mean?
I wasn't in Season 2. No, I was. How do you not remember me? I won the season.
But Team Sue won the season. Sue, Ren, Carla and Andrea.
Oh, they won? No, they didn't. My team won. The Redditors won. No, they got second place.
Yeah.
No, they won. I remember it.
Alright.
Yeah. I mean, that star one of mine competed for Season 3.
Alright.
Sounds good. You think about us?
Yeah.
Alright!
You know, what is your name?
Oh, I'm Tova Dorn. Nice to meet you.
Meanwhile, at the same time of Charlie's arrival.
Oh, did it work? Oh, it worked! I made another one out of the universe. My sensors, they're detecting another being from another timeline. That can't be possible. I thought the thing was working. You know what the name of it is? That's one of it. It's probably nothing.
A few hours later.
Wait, so you four want to join the show?
Yep. What do you do?
All right. That's perfect. I was hoping for 15 cars. Well, I mean, I was having like 4 to children, but I didn't even like moved off on you for it.
Thank you. I'm not a student.
Yeah, sure.
Honestly, you don't remember me? I won the season!
But
I know you all seem to think Team Shoe won the season, but no! I was in the Redditors and we all won the season!
Oh, alright.
Yeah!
Alright. Weird. It seemed like only performing alternate timeline. Oh well.
Welcome everybody to season 3 of Battle for the Rocks.